This is the story of Stanley Ipkiss.
Stanley, you are the nicest guy. Really, you are.
Yeah.
His job is at the bank.
You're 40 minutes late. Now, that's the same as stealing.
I'm sorry, Mr. Dickey. It'll never happen again.
He loves his dog.
Come on, give him to me. Drop it.
He's polite to his landlord.
Ipkiss, do you have any idea what time it is?
You know, Mrs. Peenman.
What?
And the most exciting thing in his life are his pajamas. But now...
Hey, you! What are you doing down there?
I'm just looking for my mask!
All that is about to change. Because Stanley Ipkiss is not the man he used to be.
Smoking!
It's like it brings your innermost desires to life. You become some sort of love-crazy wild man.
I want him here tomorrow, alive.
Now you have to ask yourself one question. Do I feel lucky? Do ya? Punks?
Jim Carrey is...
That's the guy.
Hello.
The mask.
Ooh, somebody stop me!